Jenkintown, Easton, Dunbar, Bethel, Western Branch, and High School for Medical Science. And Western Branch out quickly in lane five. Western Branch, U.S. number two, coming into the meet. 25-5 on the leadoff. This is Shakia Williams running the second leg. ...23-5 for Shakia Williams. This is Shamia Lassiter. Western Branch putting down the hammer. ...25-1 for Lassiter. Tiffany Ellick on the anchor for Western Branch. Here comes Western Branch. ...25-3 on the anchor, 139-42. That's now U.S. number two. Three heats, three teams under 140.